Okay, we're doing Underworld Breach and Legacy. This card has just felt bonkers. It essentially, you cast it with LED. And you mill yourself out with Brain Freeze. You just keep casting. Casting it over and over. Because you're milling yourself and you get the free LED. Play the deck you posted. Well, this is a donation deck. Yeah, no, this deck's fine. Just a boring deck, but it's fine. It's like old school Nibby. Oh my goodness. That all happened at once. Welcome, welcome. Do I ban? Don't even know. 5-0 stream. Did you 5-0? The Shrek raid? Who raided Shrek? What do I need? Go off turn. I can't. We got a turn two win, so that's nice. Oh, that's look at that. That's cute. Nice dabs. Nice dabs. Turn two, we don't have force backup anymore, but. Oh, jeez. Pike's rating two? Everyone's here. You guys, I'm about to turn two kill for everybody. What was I doing again? Look at this. Look at this deck. Double raid. Nice merit lodge. Stay for the stupid Canadian. Opponents be salted off. They're not saying anything. We're waiting. We're waiting. Patiently waiting. Wait, look at their name. What the? What is F? What's Mexins? You did it. You broke LED. Topos can win turn three. How do they win turn three? What's their name? A game winning combo. Are you still there, buddy? Wait, this combo's super solid. Yeah, this combo's sick. Maybe their first name's Florence and their last name is Maxon. Opponent, let me win. Two strands, Pog. Hide your kids, hide your strands, because Matt's here. On the play, 2020, not good enough. So I need ways to kill the thing. Interaction Bajuka Bog? Oh. Possibly Leyline. Keep in hope. Yeah, swords mana. I got planes up. Planes go. Oh man, he can't have swords. Did we bring swords in? No, we didn't bring the swords in. Why would we bring the swords in? How do I deal with two of those? The Serenities I didn't board in? That's what I like to hear. To be fair, I didn't expect to have two, okay? I was expecting one ley line, not two ley line. Grave versus the Breeze deck. Ley line. What do I do? If only we could e-tutor for it. No one told me. Do I have anything I can e-tutor for it? To deal with that? No, I took it out. Okay, let's go again. Let's try again. I want these Serenities. Board force out? Okay. Wait, this hand's so close to turn one-ing. Yeah, they did it to me today. Same account. So I spammed them like 400 messages. Imagine falling for it. We just go cleansing, yeah? Poor Todd. He took one for all of us. Do you think we brainstorm first? What's the scam? Just trade your opponent and try to take their stuff. I buy my cards like a real man. No! What do we want to shuffle away? Probably shuffle the second ponder. So that was our white source. I know it's greedy, but I should ponder. Oh my goodness. I can't find lands! Basics. We got a link on. Maybe you should have pierced that Oko. Probably. Deck sucks. Okay, basics. We should got basics. Jeez, suck. Feels bad, man. This hand's so close. I'm on the draw. I literally just need a land. Keep. Keep and hope. My opponent's name, Teabag Tom. Please! I've been good! Keep that for force. Yeah, I pedal. I just need one red source. Tundra. I'd cry if we top deck Tundra. Chief, how was Lands? I really enjoyed Lands, actually. Just like we drew it up. This deck looks so good. Bottom. Come on. 5, 6, 8. What land? What's the list? Please don't brainstorm lock me. I drew a land. I'm so boned if they wasteland me. Oh, thank goodness. I've been good. Yeah, we probably shouldn't have played it. Like 1, 2, 3. No, I want that one actually for later. We Gucci. A pack. Crack for him to play the other one. Yeah, they can't respond to LAD. He means using LAD. The Pact of Negation against Abrupt Decay feels good, man. Play Breach, crack LED for red, cast second Breach. Yeah. There's no discard trigger. Cut all my counters and play Silence. is the activation cost. I can discard my hand unless if there's any trigger from like something in the graveyard. That's the only time that you lose priority. But I can like use it, untap, use it, undo, use it, undo, use it, undo. Yeah, you just pick your hand up. What are we doing here? Yeah, you can like let it. Oops, I didn't mean to put these over here. I misclick. Can you please concede? This hand could be literally anything. Odds that they're playing Wasteland. Probably good enough that I have to do this. Hey, how do we deal with that? Force it. Oh. We cut the seal. I don't have Chain of Vapor in. I cut the seal removal. We have to draw lands and then mentor them. Okay, I'll leave. At least we're having fun. Do we have an answer to a tutu? No. It's alive! Thank you for what? The video uploads. I want to draw my top card. Notice you. Wow. Two removals? Deck is busted. Should we buy out Breach now? Patience, my children, patience. Dude, I made like 90 ticks off of Spawn of Mayhem. Zero ticks, that's a fair price. You guys now see why I don't play Legacy too much. Not that I'm opposed to it, I just... I don't know, my brain just goes all out the window. Glorybringer had an online promo. Everyone had Glorybringers. The quantity of Glorybringers is way higher. Also, it's played in Modern. When I donated, I did not say I say I'm the standard master. Just gotta play more Legacy to get better. I know, but it sucks losing. It sucks getting my butt whooped. Like, I'm never opposed to Dono decks. Like, I'm always down for that, but... I gotta pay rent somehow. But, like, I never just go out of my way to just like, okay, I'm gonna queue up Legacy today. Okay, let's get a W. I want the blue draw. Oh. We're going for it. That's what I like to see, opponent. Turn one port, pass. You guys, I just forgot. I needed to believe. See? Oh, oops. Didn't mean to click that. Oh, oops. Didn't mean to click that. Oh. They didn't show them a land they could tap. See, Legacy is easy. Freeze them. Okay. No! 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 Let me see your deck! Playing an awful deck. Decent turn one kill. So maybe, like, you love to see it. Cut Chance. Who's Chance? Chance? Orym's Chance? Orym's? Oh. Orym's Chance, okay. Okay, you ready? Sure, one. I think this hand's fine. Show me the ley line. This isn't a turn one mulligan. Mulligan to the turn one. No balls. Uh-oh. Huh. Do we have any way to deal with the Thalia? Oh. Why not planes? Because I'm not used to legacy. I should have got planes. Please don't wasteland me. I've been good. We don't have brain freeze. So we need to find one of these. I think we gotta go for it. We don't have to go for it. Just draw into it. Wonder, like, no pressure. But if, like, if they play Athalia, is gonna be under Preordain. Okay, I'll trust you, Squee, because I've already screwed over your league enough. I'll trust you. I'll just kill this. We'll pass it back. Have a good time. Just bottom, right? Easy bottom. Oh! Why didn't we go for it? I told you we would have had it. You could have gone off. Why'd I play out the Volk? Come on, baby. So they're gonna port me. I can brainstorm next turn. Brainstorm, sack. No! Trying to be a full-time streamer. Yeah, so we're going every day, baby. Are you gonna install it yet? So what I should be doing is like brainstorm and put this back in the deck and then LED. I could have won a million ways. Yeah, we're dead next turn. They just swing out and they pump. Okay, this kills turn two. No, like, if I would have just brainstormed and put it on top, or if I just would have went for it. I need a plateau. Why do we not run plateau? Yay, we win! Woo! I could do it from here. I'm gonna cast this first in case they have the trap. Mill a bone for BM. I was like, please tell me this is an instant. balanced. A broken deck. We did it. We broke Legacy. We beat Death and Taxes. If you're losing against Chief in Legacy, you might want to rethink your deck choice. Your first win! Whoa, let's not get ahead of ourselves. 3-2. Asking a lot. I don't know if I can upload this to YouTube. I'll get ridiculed. They already say how bad I am. They never praise me when I'm playing good. When I'm playing bad, oh man, they let me have it. Tank could be anything. Who am I gonna have to fight? Dude, this is the norm. I'm trying to make this my schedule, these morning streams. I feel so much better than when I did it at night. I miss you much. Forest? I love Turn 1 Forest. Okay. Basics. Oh yeah, basics, basics. I'm so ready to go for it, even though we're missing so much. Wasteland, herp derp. Bob. In this economy, where is this? I think we did. Okay, who donated to play this? What, you don't think I chose this out of my own free will? I think we go for it. Basics. So, what if we... What if we tutor for grinding station? Tutor brain... Does that work with brainstorm and... That works, right? Trying to get the fetch up. Oh, yeah. We did it! I found brain freeze. Do I have enough? I should have 1, 2, 3, 1. Am I short? You have exaxes. Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. I told you! I got this! Spick big pimpin'! All calculated. I saw that 10 turns ahead of what you guys saw it. What do we do against the Jund? These are coming in. I think we board out. Believe in the heart of the cards. Snap now. What? Snap keep, baby! I'm ready for that backdoor 3-2. That's how I like my leagues, in the backdoor wins. Backdoor 3-2s. I'm living! Paul's going hard in the paint. Oh, it's gonna be my red source. Basics. I wanted to shuffle. Uh-oh. Nah, we're fine. We'll just enlighten for the thingy. Do it. Don't hold up, Bog. How many we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Boop, boop, boop. It's 5 o'clock in the morning. I'm getting so good at this deck. Yeah, if they just hold a bog. I took out my win con. Do they have anything that shuffles their deck or what? Guess we'll find out. They gave up! Wait. Punishing? Wait, I could die? Was I? I wasn't at two, was I? Don't mess up the back door 3-2. You had two? Did they have a punishing fire? Or two SonarQuest buttons. The cheaper one lets you put in a link. What's a debate? But they have to give you life to get punishing glider from the yard. They had three mana. They had land, mox, and the dryad. Who knew black lotus every turn would be good? Yeah, if we bounce it, then we're good. Oh, because they have to pay the red to get it back. So they couldn't do it anyways. They were just screwed. They had 3 mana total. They had to pay 1 to get it back, and then they can't pay 3. Black Lotus, good win. Filthy male player. You try to bluff it. Bluff it, but I still have to force and go for it. A self-milled deck. You just win. They mold to 5. I like it. I like it. They mold the 4! Yeah, but we're stuck with like nothing is the issue. Yeah, I think you're right. We have to let it resolve. Jeez. This guy's literally drawn perfect. He mulled the 4. Mold the 4, freaking perfect. Basics. Gonna lose to Bears. Oh, thank goodness. Let me get a... Before Breach? Yeah, I should have. I should have played this before Breach. Oh no, Chalice on one, Chalice on one. We won! We did it! We beat their Mola 4! We won! We did Mola to what? Broken deck. Ooze and Chalice on one. Basics, basics, basics. That's some good draws. Whatever, as in let it go or force it. Yeah, that's what I thought too. Yay! We did it! Basics, basics, basics. Planes. No decay, please. Yeah. Whew. Don't F6! Don't F6! Nobody knows I always F6 here. Oof! Oof! Do I do it? Nah, we just draw, right? I have enough mana that we want to go one deeper. LED! Oh no, we. Okay. Okay, now we're good. cast this again. They're salty. So greedy. Let that chance resolve. Why, lol? I have got there.